The Better Business Bureau says cyber criminals are filling consumers' inboxes with fake emails about the Black Lives Matter movement. The message includes a link.
So because it's such a hot topic, people want their opinion heard, but they also want to stay anonymous. They go ahead and click on that link to give their opinion. However, now they've downloaded malware onto your computer.
Clicking on suspicious links does more harm than just downloading malware on your devices.
Once you've clicked on a link, you're giving that link and that person on the other end permission to either to access your account, to open up things that could be downloaded to your computer. So you've given them permission and access to your device.
Freitas says red flags include spelling and grammar errors in the subject line or message. Also, verify the sender is legitimate.
Probably before you do anything, go to your separate browser and type in the business's name. Pull it up. See from them, do they have anything out there indicating that they are doing this survey?
To learn more or report any phishing scams, visit the BBB Scam Tracker. We'll have a link to that on our website, khun2.com. Christy Tomashiro, KHUN2 News, working for Hawaii.